Welcome to Dancing Under the Stars 2013, a premier event in Lake County, supporting two premier organizations, the Family Planning Association of Northeast Ohio and Lifeline.
Everyone should know this is the place to be this evening.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
The dancing, the entertainment, and the competition is fierce.
Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God. Jump out that sofa. Let's kick it off.
Last night it was fantastic. It's great today. I just, you look like you're having fun, and when you do, then that makes us have fun also. Thank you.
I have to say that I thought your dance was extremely creative with your costumes, your selection, and your dance played great off your height differences with the shadow theme. I really like that.
No, seriously, that was excellent. I know how hard it is to do hip-hop since I was coaxed into doing it a couple years ago. You've seen it, I know. And that was excellent. Great job.
A lot of energy. It was great. I'm feeling spent.
Fantastic. A great way to close things out. Howard, you're obviously incredibly talented and Molly, definitely worthy to be his partner, more than worthy. Excellent job.
Look at it, dance. Move it. Just take it up. Let's paint the town.
The winners of the People's Choice Awards, Adam Sandin, Morris Bevers the third. Thanks to all of you who came. Thanks to all of you who worked so hard. Thanks to our dancers. One more big round of applause. Six pins for all of them. For all of our dancers. Now, let's go.